Today is the 7th of August 2021, and I've just come down to Ataman here, and this here is the channel, I think it's channel 7 and channel 10, and I believe also channel 9 are using this tower as well now. Okay. So that's direct, that's, we're looking due north, okay? And that's, those are the those buildings there in Chatswood. Very interesting buildings. We'll be taking a look at those a little bit more closely shortly. But that's not why I'm here. So that's the channel 7, 9, 10 tower, I suppose. And over here, you can just see the top of it. Oops. Where is it? There it is. That's just that there is the top of the Channel 2 tower. Okay, which is just down there. And that's looking south. Okay, now, what's interesting that's happening today on the 7th of August is they are now starting to demolish what used to be the Channel 9 tower. So they're just starting that today, which is, I find that quite interesting that they're starting it today, because we know that 7th August is in bulk. And what's also interesting is that we're currently in a lockdown situation in Sydney. But what had happened is that for a 2-week period, they stopped all work on construction sites and demolition sites. They opened them back up again last week, right? So what that would have meant, if they hadn't have closed down the construction sites and the demolition sites for 2 weeks, this would have taken place 3 weeks ago now, because this site was closed for 2 weeks. So I just find that very interesting. So if they hadn't have closed that down for 2 weeks, this would have taken place a few weeks ago. So today is the day they're starting to demolish this tower, or disassemble this tower. Now, thinking back several months, I did a video on the Coronation Viewpoint Park, and if you remember, towards the end of that video, I did a little overlay of the Masonic First Degree Tracing Board, and I showed how that these three towers possibly represent the three pillars on the Masonic tracing board. It's looking to the north. And I showed how that the position of Coronation Viewpoint Park in relation to these three towers matched the base of Jacob's Ladder on the First Degree Tracing Board. Now, it's just an idea, not saying it's this or that or the other. But I do find it interesting that this tower is being demolished, or this pillar is now being demolished on the 7th of August. Okay, so just come back from being out and about. Was videoing the old Channel 9 tower being demolished today. And just to see today is still the... Where is it? Down there. Still the 7th. So just something interesting. I thought what I'd do is I'd just have a look on YouTube to see if there was any other... stories or information about the pulling down of the old Channel 9 tower, and just something really interesting happened. So when I typed in old Channel 9 tower, pressed enter. Oh, that's come up. You see, that's come up now. 9 tower. But also this comes up as well. So there's a story about the tower being pulled down, and we search that, and we also get this. How interesting.